Jensen, Mac, listen up. Doppler shows that sandstorm's moving in fast. It's big, and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can. Time is not on our side.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
دي كانت فكرة من الليلة بليلة.
نعم؟ كلمني؟
That was fast. We installed the signal boost already.
Oh, عشان المخزن والمخازن اللي موجودة على السطح عشان تكون بعيدة من الرف. عشان المخزن من المخازن اللي موجودة على السطح عشان تكون بعيدة من الرمل. مش شايف أي حاجة غريبة.
Ah!
signals وصل already.
عشان نخزن من المخازن اللي موجودة على السطح عشان تكون بعيدة من الرقم.
Good. There is too much writing on this deal. Last thing we need is the comms breaking down.
فهمت. يلا نبتدي نتحرك.
McCready, how are you making out?
Slower than expected. It's like someone's tilled a fucking cemetery down here.
Say again?
When the shit hit the fan in 27, the rush must have been for the stairs. There's corpses everywhere. A lot of your cousins are here too, Jensen. Want me to grab you any spare parts?
No parts. But I take mine with cream and two sugars while you're asking.
The sand is everywhere.
Jensen, watch your 20.
Was 2027. Advances in biotechnology were helping people improve their physical and mental abilities to an amazing degree. Provided, of course, they had enough money. A new breed of people was emerging, half human, half machine. And in Detroit, at least, not everyone was happy to see it. I'd just landed a job as head of security at Seraph Industries, a cutting-edge biotech firm. David Seraph himself handpicked me for the job, said he needed me to keep his people safe. My ex, Megan Reed, brilliant neuroscientist, Megan had found a way to make augmentation safe and affordable for everyone. All she had to do was present her research to Congress. But the night before her big meeting, my security measures failed. A team of Black Op mercenaries stormed into Seraph headquarters, massacring everyone. I heard as his bullets slammed into my brain was Megan's dying scream. I should have died with her. Only I didn't. High-end military-grade enhancements saved my life. The best augmentation Seraph's money could buy. It took me half a year to get a feel for her. Should have taken longer. But 6 months into my recovery, Seraph Industries was attacked again. This time, by a radical group of pro-human purists. Violent, militant. I'm not leaving my six exposed. Give me something lethal.
Your call. But Singh's undercover in all this.
So watch your fucking sights.
What about range? There's lots of wide spaces and high ceilings in there. But a number of tight and constrained rooms too.
So it's a crapshoot, really.
Never was one to play the odds. Give me something I can use up close.
You got it. One last thing, Jensen. Singh said that Jin are using some sort of portable Wi-Fi device to boost communications. He's got a better chance of maintaining cover if you disable him.
We'll keep an eye out for it. But aren't we on the clock here? You said there's a sandstorm moving in.
There is, and we got the intel on this mission at the very last minute. So we're scrambling a little. If it comes to it, your number one priority is keeping the Jin out of that atrium.
Copy that.
Time to put away your heavy thoughts, gentlemen. We're approaching the target building.
You're up first, Jensen. Let's do this.
Team leader, this is Jensen. I'm on the roof.
Solid copy. Move into the building. The access route you need to block is at the far end of the penthouses. And keep in mind, the direct route might not be the easiest one.
Roger that.
MacReady will advise once his team is on the ground. Miller out.
Jensen, we're moving through... Oh, fuck!
What's wrong?
The Jin have got a few Jennies up and running. We're gonna have to hack keypads.
You should enjoy it, MacReady. They have colors and shapes. Just remember, red means bad.
Fuck you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Granted.
Damn squatters. I think that was
true. إحنا ما بدنا أحد تاني يحط هذه العملية في خطر قبل ما يصل تاجر.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Jensen, Mac, listen up. Doppler shows that sandstorm's moving in fast. It's big, and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can. Time is not on our side.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
سمعت حاجة؟
Good. There is too much riding on this thing. Last thing we need is the comms breaking down.
MacReady, how you making out?
Slower than expected. It's like someone's tilled a fucking cemetery down here.
Say again?
When the shit hit the fan in 27, the rush must have been for the stairs. There's corpses everywhere. A lot of your cousins are here too, Jensen. You want me to grab you any spare parts?
No parts. But I take mine with cream and two sugars while you're asking.
No, there's nothing here, just that.
خلينا نمشي.
Jensen, watch your 20.
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jinn's communications booster. If you can, disable it.
Roger that.
Ugh!
already?
Oh, نظم المخازن الموجودة على السطح عشان تكون بعيدة من الضرب.
Good.
سمعت دوشة.
I'm certain it was not. That gunfire.
Move! Move! Move!